This video discusses a new capability of the Grasshopper-ARCHICAD live connection of ARCHICAD, in which the surfaces of ARCHICAD construction elements can be extracted and reused for other Grasshopper components. Deconstruct components for 3D ARCHICAD element types, such as walls, slabs, objects, and so on, offer a new capability in the form of a new output called BREP. Let us take the deconstruct slab component as an example. The component has a single input, which lets you set one or multiple slabs in ARCHICAD as the source of geometry. Let us set one slab in ARCHICAD for the input. The polygon output of the component was available in previous versions as well, and it returns the slab's boundary polygon in the horizontal reference plane of the slab. The BREP output of the component, available from ARCHICAD 23 on, converts the slab's 3D geometry to BREP, or boundary representation form. In other words, into a collection of connected surfaces. Place a BREP Grasshopper component and connect the BREP output to it to display the generated boundary representation of the slab in Rhino. Additionally, these components can return specific surfaces of the BREP. To access these options, right-click the middle portion of the deconstruct component and activate the Select Slab Surface Type command. The appearing dialog provides a list of possible surface types on the right and an illustration explaining which surface type refers to which part of the slab BREP. Check the Top Surfaces checkbox and click the Select button. The component displays the top surfaces output below the other outputs. If we connect this output to a BREP component, Rhino generates the top surface of the slab only. Let us select four other surface types as well. They will be listed as outputs of the components. The bottom surface's output will return the bottom surface of the slab, while the side surface's output will return all side surfaces of the slab polygon and slab holes. The cut surface's output refers to those surfaces of the slab that are generated by trimming the slab to a roof or shell. In our example, the slab is cut by the bottom plane of a roof element, and the cut surface's output generates the cut surface resulting on the slab. The CSG surfaces, or constructive solid geometry surfaces output, refers to the surfaces that are generated by solid element operations performed on the slab. For example, when the body of another element is subtracted from the body of the slab. In this example, it generates the surfaces cut into the slab body by another element. These available surface types differ from one element type to the other. The illustration in the Surface Type Selection dialog will give an understanding of what each surface type refers to. One additional thing to note about this new BREP capability is that certain resulting BREP surfaces, such as a slab top surface with holes in it or a wall vertical surface with openings in it, may become triangulated. In Grasshopper, you can remove this triangulation to obtain a single surface. You can do this with the Merge Faces component, which will merge all faces of a BREP located in the same plane into a single face. Another solution is to use a Mesh component. Please note that with the Grasshopper ARCHICAD connection installed, Grasshopper will have three components named Mesh. Use the native Grasshopper Mesh component as indicated by the appearing info tag. Connect the output of the BREP component to the input of the Mesh component to generate it. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the Grasshopper connection enhancements available in ARCHICAD.